Columbia gave onto the founders the tools to build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation. For 85 years, they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
Emancipating the Negro from his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free except the white man, and it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Rampage. Trouble began almost instantly. Full of wrath and bent on harm, The anarchist maliciously wounded several Colombian peacemakers, before then arming himself and firing into an assemblage of virtuous fairgoers. As of this hour, he is considered wholly responsible for causing at least 8 God-fearing Colombians to meet their maker in heaven. He is considered brimming with danger and evil intent, and we implore you not to tempt ruination by facing him without aid of Colombia's finest. Now.
Mother of Colombia, why do we worship 3 symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Vigor. That's a hell of a thing.
Press to summon murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.